That's a U.S. Coast Guard vessel, Swordfish, which is on scene an oil spill incident in Haro Strait off of San Juan Island that occurred yesterday, Saturday. In the afternoon, a fishing vessel sank with 2,600 gallons of diesel fuel oil on board, causing a sheen off the west coast of San Juan Island when southern resident killer whales were in the area.